Hi there. In this video, we'll show you how to access, view, and clear the system event logs in a PowerEdge system. The first method is via the iDRAC configuration utility. This is used for servers of 11th generation and older. During startup, press Ctrl E to access the configuration utility during post. From the main menu, navigate to the System Event Log menu and press Enter. There are two options available for the system event logs. Select the Clear System Event Logs option if you wish to clear the stored logs. If you just wish to view the logs, select View System Event Log. Using the arrow keys, you can now scroll through the individual entries in the server event log shown on the screen. The second method to view the event logs is via the iDRAC. Log into your iDRAC with administrator credentials. Select the Maintenance tab at the top of the screen and select System Event Log. This page will list all of the current saved event logs, showing the time it was recorded and the severity of the event. At the upper right of the page, you will find the options to download the logs and to clear them. The final method to view the logs is via the PowerEdge System Setup Boot option. Power on the system and press the F2 key at the post splash screen to access the System Setup menu. Once on the menu, navigate to the iDRAC settings. From iDRAC settings, select System Event Log. On the System Event Log page, you have the option to display the system event logs and to clear them. To clear them, select the checkbox next to Yes, and then select Back to save the changes. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.